Hello, everyone. Today's moment comes from Dick Eastman. When we neglect the closet of prayer, we remove ourselves from the focus of God's power. Thank you, and may God bless your day.